that almost impossible rep. All you need is that rep. It's called transcendental rep. Exercise, repetition, taken beyond physical exhaustion, the purpose of gaining mental or spiritual power. Stop wasting time in the gym. Train hard, 1 or 2 sets max per muscle group or exercise. Train to the failure, and next training just go harder. Give yourself enough time to recover, and I can promise you, you will grow like never before. Done. All right, guys, we just smashed our top set of squats. Gotta say, my whole body is nicely fucking stimulated, to be honest. This is all you need. You need one top set that is better than the previous week. You don't have to do more of them. You wanna just stimulate, stop, and recover, and continue with your workout. My next leg exercise, which is only second, I have 2 exercises per workout for my legs. This is gonna be walking lunges. I do 20 steps. So I set it up on the bar, get underneath it, load it, and let's go. Woo. Ooh. My goal is to do walking lunges with 100 kg. I didn't put a safety stuff on the side, but who needs that when your technique is so crisp, right? You can see I'm keeping the bar, whoo, nice and even. I don't hold my breath. As you can see, I still can talk. That means that the intensity is not that intense. It's getting there though, with each step. Holy fuck. I'm actually dying right now. My legs are really getting smashed. Woo! But that's where it grows. That almost impossible rep. All you need is that rep. It's called transcendental rep. Exercise, repetition, taken beyond physical exhaustion, the purpose of gaining mental or spiritual power. Woo! Heaven. If you train like this, there's no way you can train more than twice per week. Holy shit. All those people that go and train 6 times per week for like 2 hours, all that tells me that is that they train like pussies. Because if you train like this, no way on earth you can get into the gym 6 times. Woo! So, stop wasting time in the gym. Train hard. 1 or 2 sets max per muscle group or exercise. Train to the failure, and next training just go harder. Give yourself enough time to recover, and I can promise you, you will grow like never before. Done. Out. Oh.